Spencer was able to pull the flying kipper. He was puffing hard and hard. His pistons were popping and his boiler was bubbling. Oh man, hope I don't have a crash like Henry. But Spencer was wrong. He was traveling for trouble. Ahead was sand. He was going too fast. His driver had tried to shut off steam and apply the brakes, but it was too late. Cried Spencer. Oh, no, I failed. Oh, Sir Topham Hatt's gonna be most annoyed with me.